get out there. Don't mess with this lady. She's the executive director of Little Red Schoolhouse.
Care and contributions you're going to see this evening is what makes a community so much better. I've always described the Little Red Schoolhouse as that organization that when all hope is lost by parents, when even sometimes medical people can't get to the bottom of the problem, the substance of the programs, the thought that they give to them, the ability for any child in Snohomish County to take advantage of the programs, it has a disability of some sort. More importantly, they're about the only organization in Snohomish County that addresses children with special needs that are either transient or homeless. Now that's a significant step to take.
Our son Paolo is almost three, and he was diagnosed with Down syndrome at birth. And when he was about 2 months old, actually right after birth, we didn't know really what to do. And that was one of the first resources we had. So we've been there since he was 2 months old. And for us, it's just been a huge support and guidance. He'll be three in June. Yeah, we've been there the whole time.
And he was just recently diagnosed with autism also. So they have really been a cornerstone, anchor to keep us sane.
The thing that's the most rewarding is the staff, that they are just incredibly dedicated and skilled, and of course the mission, what we do, the work that we do with infants and toddlers, which is very important work.
What is it like when you see all these people here coming together for Little Red Schoolhouse?
I think it's wonderful. I mean, yeah, and even just the support from our friends who are supporting us by donating and just being here for us. I mean, it really means a lot to us because it's important to us and it's important to our family, so.
At 30 seconds, my volunteers in the silent auction are getting ready to close. The Starbucks volunteers are getting ready to close. We're at 20 seconds.
Is the best place to shoot pool. You are that we got a little beagle too.
So she wins. 5-0 is the winner tonight.
I have a faded photograph. Yesterday I found
1, 2, 14.
I'm glad this is taking a lot.
Anyone else at 150? Now 700. Now I'm going to get a 700. Now 700. Now 700. Now 777. Don't let it get away from me. 700. 700. Now 700.